I decided to buy a gumball machine for my classroom.